damn dog out there. What a good boy. Let's roll.
Sunglasses or not?
So I'm a little bit embarrassed. I'm like halfway through my red, and I turned my camera off while I just drank some coffee right now. And when I turned it off, I happened to notice that it had been in, shit, what's it called? Where it takes all the photos, time-lapse mode. My camera was in time-lapse mode, and I was not recording any of my ride up till now. Which is really a bummer, because I was having a great ride. I'm actually lost right now. I told the story about when I got 3 flat tires in one day. That's like a whole story. I'm not about to retell that story, so. You guys missed out today, I guess. My bad. Hey, bunnies. Is this, because I don't recognize. Oh, it's like 116 out there. That, oh, wait. Do I know where I am? I think I know where I am. I don't know if you can tell by the weather. It's supposed to start raining in about an hour and a half. So, really hoping I can find some trails to head me up north so I can get back home before the rain starts. I feel like most of these trails I've been finding today are running east-west, which is actually super cool. If you're in Sonoma County, West County is just amazing. It's so cool to be able to have. Where am I? What is this? This is Stony Point Road. I am on Stony Point Road. Huh. I am going to look at the map. It's actually kind of apocalyptically pretty down there. The old steed. 420. 420. I would like to find a way over there. That seems fun. If I could get onto that path. Dylan, if you're watching, by the way, I ragged on you earlier for always having your GPS on, and I called it cheating. Definitely not cheating, especially in a jungle like LA. Dude, this is sick. I did not think I was gonna find a bunch of new trails today. It's crazy how I've lived here my whole life, and I wish I had an excuse for not knowing about all the trails. I guess I was just sheltered. Oh, that was a short little run. standing up, putting my wheel up, and hitting the brake and stopping like this, but... Probably this that I have to tighten, huh? You know what's funny is I've totally been here before. I have smoked weed in a car parked right here. What a nice field. Masks on the ground. Happy birthday to the ground. Wait till I have a Syrah. My birthday's in March. I'm gonna order one by my birthday on March 14th. That is my personal deadline. Hee hee, buddy. That was weird. Bike just died going up the hill. I'd be very surprised if it was a battery problem, because I should have plenty of juice left. Haven't been asking too much of my bike today. Another new trail to me. I've never been down this one. I don't think, anyway. Sketch. Feeling raindrops. I didn't commit, because if I committed, I would have fallen. And like I said in the first half of the video, that didn't actually get recorded and will never be viewed, I don't feel like falling today. Thought I was feeling raindrops. Now I'm thinking maybe it's debris from my front wheel getting flung up because I have no sort of fenders and I was in the mud. But oh yeah, that was dirt. That almost got my eye. I saw it. It was black. like nimble and you're good. It was so much nicer if I mowed it. I feel bad for all the critters, I guess, because I definitely ran over some lizards out here, but this is a nice ride. I hate riding on the streets compared to those trails, dude. Cars, debris, traffic lights, cars. This light, you guys have any ideas to stop the vibrations from pulling back? I got one zip tie on there. I don't know if a second one would really help. Alrighty, I think it's my turn. Green light to red light, the Roner Park Way, dude. At least on this section of street, they don't fucking want to line them up for some reason. Yep, see, green light to red light. But I'm on a loophole machine. Oh, that was an awesome ride. Feel some raindrops hitting my face now. That was just the most excellent timing I could have had. Couldn't have been out there a minute longer. Didn't waste a second of it though.